If I had my life to live over again, I would have made a rule to read some poetry and listen to some music at least once every week. Ignorance more frequently begets confidence than does knowledge. It is those who know little, not those who know much, who so positively assert that this or that problem will never be solved by science. If the misery of the poor be caused not by the laws of nature, but by our institutions, great is our sin. The love for all living creatures is the most noble attribute of man. It is not the strongest of the species that survives, not the most intelligent that survives. It is the one that is the most adaptable to change. The mystery of the beginning of all things is insoluble by us, and I for one must be content to remain an agnostic. The highest possible stage in moral culture is when we recognize that we ought to control our thoughts. Intelligence is based on how efficient a species became at doing the things they need to survive. One general law leading to the advancement of all organic beings, namely, multiply, vary, let the strongest live and the weakest die. In the long history of humankind and animal kind, too, those who learned to collaborate and improvise most effectively have prevailed. Besides love and sympathy, animals exhibit other qualities connected with the social instincts which in us would be called moral. We must, however, acknowledge, as it seems to me, that man with all his noble qualities still bears in his bodily frame the indelible stamp of his lowly origin. There is grandeur in this view of life, with its several powers, having been originally breathed into a few forms or into one, and that, whilst this planet has gone cycling on according to the fixed law of gravity, from so simple a beginning endless. But I am very poorly today, and very stupid, and I hate everybody, and everything. One lives only to make blunders. We can allow satellites, planets, suns, universe, nay whole systems of universe, to be governed by laws, but the smallest insect we wish to be created at once by special act. Nothing is easier than to admit in words the truth of the universal struggle for life, or more difficult at least, I have found it so than constantly to bear this conclusion in mind.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching.